I was sitting in the town, a cove in a quiet little pub, indulging in a couple of pints of stout. From the back room of the bar, a door had opened up. The strangest thing I've ever seen came rolling out. A mother pushing a baby, you may not think they're weird, but the baby smoked a big cigar and the mother had a beard. They said, you stumbled into the cove, got a wheelbarrow race. Repairs from every pub in town compete. They'll do a test, they'll drink it less at every drinking place. Then they'll race their wheelbarrows through the streets. Every pub sends out two men dressed up in some strange way. One would push the other, he would ride. And as the crowds would laugh through the streets of Cove, they'd race, putting any sense of dignity aside. And as they'd get to every pub, there were 17, I think, they'd have to do some silly stunt, then both would down a drink. One bar and Batman pushing Robin in the Batmobile, another a housewife with his hair in curls. Some Arab sheiks, some circus freaks, all riding and pushing wheels. 300-pound men dressed like little girls. A bald old French maid, a fat old hairy nurse. They all look bad, but by my soul, I don't know which look worse. I stumbled into the cold, forgot a wheelbarrow race. Repairs from every pub in town compete. They do a test, they drink a glass at every drinking place. Then they race their wheelbarrows through the streets. The race was tight when they got to the final bar at last. But the barman there had carefully his team picked. While other teams had chosen men who were stronger, who were fast. This bar had chosen two who couldn't get sick. 'Cause where the other taverns and the racers drinking stout, this bar filled glasses up with vodka and they put them out. And as the other racers were rolling on the ground, the winning team raised the vodka up and calmly drank it down. So if you stumble into the cold, we got a wheelbarrow race, and someone there should ask you to compete. You'll do a task, you'll drink a glass at every drinking place, but you may